Charles Seed for People's Ford, and behind me I have the reliable, tough and super stylish Ford Transit Custom Sport. And in this video, I'm going to tell you all of its best features. Before we get into this walk around video, let me quickly say, make sure you're subscribed to the People's Ford YouTube channel and make sure that you like us on Facebook, because we have a bunch of reviews all about Fords, whether it's commercial vehicles or personal vehicles, we've got you covered. Okay, let's start by talking about the design of this van, because it's looking mwah. Right, let's start with these 18-inch sports alloys. They're completely unique to the Ford Transit Custom Sport. You can only get them on this version of the Custom. You'll find that it's in frozen white. You have a little bit of like Ford detail and badging actually on the light itself. Auto high beam as well on these lights. Of course, you're gonna notice the two racing strips through the middle, and they continue all the way from the front bonnet all the way over the back doors. You also get the sporty front body kit with contrasting panels around the fog lights and around the front. Also, front parking sensors, rear parking sensors, and you've got a reversing camera in this Ford Transit Custom Sport. So before I take you around the back of this van, I thought I would cover off the engine options available. So the one that we have in the showroom today is the 2-litre version of this van. So it's a 2-litre Eco Blue engine, and it's giving out 185 PS of power to these front wheels. However, that isn't the only option available. You can also get this van in a hybrid. It's the exact same 2-litre engine, however, it's linked to a 136 kilowatt-hour battery. Okay, so let's talk about this load space in the back of the Ford Transit Custom Sport. Now, the one that we have in the showroom today is the L2 version, which refers to the length. L2 meaning that it's the longer version. Now, the one we have in the showroom is the 3-seater configuration. You can also get this van in a 6-seater configuration. And what it means is these two side loading doors would load onto seats. Okay, jumping inside the front seats of this Ford Transit Custom Sport now, and it's really premium. It's got some really nice finishes. Because you are in the sports version, you get partial lever seats. Also in the middle seat, you actually have a fold down table. But through this center display screen, you can control things like your Android Auto, you can control your Apple CarPlay as well. So it means that your phone is super easy to connect to your van. Other cool features and amenities you have inside the Ford Transit Custom Sport. Well, a big one is that you've got heated driver's seat and heated passenger seat. You also have a heated quick clear windscreen, and you even have heated foldable electric wing mirrors. So there is the Ford Transit Custom Sport. Reliable, tough, stylish. Got everything that you could possibly want from a van, and it's actually available right now to buy from one of our People's Ford showrooms. However, if this has interested you in getting any sort of commercial vehicle, van or personal vehicle, then make sure you head over to the People's Ford website. We have all our latest deals or latest offers, and a friendly member staff can help you for your next car or van buying journey.